by Astor Piazzolla, which is called Guardia Nueva. Mr. Derek Snyder actually arranged the piece that we're playing.
So Piazzolla wanted to do different things with tango music, and he called the tango music that he wrote Nuevo Tango, or New Tango. And the name of this piece is Guardia Nueva, or New Guard, and Piazzolla thought of himself as the New Guard of tango music.
This song was written in the 1950s when he was visiting Paris. He played the bandoneon, which is a type of accordion.
Period.